Yes, man, it really is me. Tmizzzle, aka the instant burner, man. And my girl always talking about some Miz, you cheat with everything you do. You know what? Damn right I'm fucking cheat. I'm even cheat on the video game. As you see on the screen, man, all my shoes are free. You know what I'm saying? If I don't gotta spend a VC, I'm not spending it. But today I'm gonna show you guys how to get all your shoes also for the free ski. So you guys make sure to stay tuned.
One back two. I'm from the hood. I will bag you. Back three, back four.
Before we get started, I want to give a big shout out to A Different Breed and also Z Money. Appreciate y'all for being part of that notification gang. If y'all want to be featured at the beginning of one of my videos, don't forget to subscribe and turn that bell for post notifications. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get straight into it, man. We ain't gonna waste no time. What you guys want to do, you want to play some MyCAREER. You want to play some MyCAREER, bro? I know some of y'all are against playing MyCAREER. You just want to go straight to the part. But I will tell y'all this from playing the game early, bro, that a lot of incentives come from MyCAREER this year. It's a lot of rewards playing MyCAREER. You know what I'm saying? I've even heard from a couple people in my streams that you even get unlimited boosts this year from playing through the MyCAREER. If anybody knows if that's true or not, let me know in the comment section. But yeah, you want to play MyCAREER. It takes around, I think I checked it, I had around 500,000 fans when I got this deal, or that's when I checked it and realized that I had this deal or whatever. You're gonna be approached after a game and you just pick your brand deal and they'll give it to you. As you see on the screen right here, bro, I did a negotiation. I don't know what tier 3 to tier 5 means, but I just wanted to be safe, so I made sure to put my guy my brand deal to tier 5 and just took the VC down. When it comes to MyCAREER, I like to do this with all of my deals just to make sure I get the most out of my deals, because you're not going to be getting that much VC anyway. If any of y'all know what's the difference in the shoe deals between tier 3 and tier 5, let me know in the comment section. But after you do that, all you gotta do is go to Foot Locker and all your shoes will be free. And it's also, if you're asking, can you make shoes for the park? Yes, you can make all your shoes for the park. You can make any custom shoe and they are also free. As you see right here, I made the YouTube shoe, and look right here, you know what I'm saying, you see it on the screen, I'm able to put it on with my fit. So if this helped y'all, don't forget to hit that like. Let's try to get this video to at least 500 likes, man. If y'all want to check out a random video from me, click on that box on your left. If you want to know what build I'm rocking right now on my player, click on that box on your right. And y'all already know who this is. It is your boy, Tmizzzle.